People, how y'all doing at this moment in time? Just want to come on in and talk to y'all for a little moment. But before we get up to that, let's get up to a prayer. Thank you, Father God, for waking us up this morning, blessing us to see a new day. Watch over us, God, as God, just protect us throughout this day, lead us throughout this day. Father God, show us the way. And I pray, Father God, you come through me at this moment in time in order to get a peep out through you. And I pray, Father God, you let the Holy Spirit come through me at this moment in time in order to get a peep out through you. And I thank you for listening to my prayer, Father God. Amen. Now, this is the thing where I want y'all to know. This one here is, Father God, I pray, Father God, that you make a declared decree, Father God, that all evil traps and chains over me, the saints, the body of Christ, the 144,000, the children of God, the people of the plan, the poor people of the plan, the chosen one, all their family members, all their kids, over me and my kids, over the people of the earth and their kids, over the Christ collective conscience, the body of Christ, and over everybody. That these enemies keep trying to put chains and yokes and traps over, Father God, in the spirit realm, astral realm, angelic realm, and in all realms of the galaxy and in this realm, Father God, that it shall be smitten by the mighty hand of God all over the whole entire planet, up in the kingdom of heaven, up in the spirit realm, up in the kingdom of heaven, up in this realm, and earth in the spirit realm, and earth in this realm, and the universe in the spirit realm, and the universe up in this realm. I pray and I prophesy, declare, and I decree, and on the sign of what's commanded. This is why I wanted to come on here and talk to y'all about. This thing right here is a part where these ones have been doing these things for a very long time. It's putting people in spiritual chains and things like this. These are things that you cannot see. You know, it's not where you can basically say, if they put you in the spiritual chains and trap things like this here, which I revoke and I denounce and I resist, It tends to play out in the physical. So they tend to do these things over people in the spiritual realm because people don't know about these things because they're not, some people are not that spiritual. Do you understand? The only one that knows about it is God and the higher up people that are with God that can help the people. Do you understand? And these ones, these wicked ones, that keeps trying to push out, or they be saying, slavery. When you hear those ones do these things on these channels, the slavery, I hear storm coming. These are these ones. What else they say? It's bondage. It's chains. Or you sinning, these are the ones that's doing these things. Are you listening to me? And these be your pastors, preachers, teachers, Israelites. These be these ones. Because they doing these things over people in the spiritual realm. And because they doing these things with witchcraft over the people to try and keep the people in these types of things. Listen. Like I be trying to tell y'all, these are things you cannot see with the physical eyes. You understand? So now look through the lens and the eyes of God and what God sees. Do you hear me? Okay. People are going to be waking up to the fact that when they start to see these things in the planet and the earth, when the veil comes off, they're going to know it then. Then you're going to see the other realm, the supernatural, which is the kingdom of heaven, which is the spiritual realm that these ones keep doing these things in on. But see, this is why their time is up. Once the supernatural and the spiritual realm come, they get their cold, full judgment, and they know it. Right now, it's going on right now, though. The books are open. It's judgment time. This is the Lord's day here. And nobody can, you know, no one can stop this day. This is the Father God's day here. Everybody will see him. Do you understand? It is judgment day. It is judgment time for all things. that tries to, especially the wicked right now, they're being judged right now as we speak. I'm trying to make this video fast too. Because I want y'all to understand, these are the ones that's been doing these things, okay? And they're right, these are the ones, most of the people they praise these people, but don't even know that these people putting them in chains and bondage and doing all these foolish things over there. People don't even know this, and they you know, doing something. When God said worship him, and you worshiping an idol or a music artist or something, stop that. Stop that. You know, or even not just even just the music artist, but also these ones that just, you know, they got money. Stop worshiping them people. Stop worshiping them people, because they ain't got nothing in the spiritual realm. But you don't know, they ain't got nothing in the spiritual realm. They just, they're demons, basically, to be honest with you, what you don't even know. You can't even see them, they real side, they faces, their mask finna come off of them in a few minutes. You finna see everybody now for who they is and what they is. Okay, so let's get off into it. You finna see everybody. I pray and I prophesy for the God that you make, that you declare, that you decree, and that you command, that you speak, and that you spoken, that you make a declare, and that you make a decree, Father God, that all evil traps and chains over me, the people of God, the children of God, the people of the earth be smitten be smitten by the mighty hand of God. All over the whole entire planet. Up in the kingdom of heaven, up in the spirit realm, the kingdom of heaven, up in this realm, the earth in the spirit realm, the earth in this realm, and the universe in the spirit realm, the universe up in this realm. I pray and I prophesy, I declare and I decree and on some voice command. And I pray and I prophesy for the God that you declare, that I prophesy, I declare and I decree and I command, and I speak and I spoken for the God that all evil chains and traps over me, the people of God, the children of God, the people of the earth be smitten by the mighty hand of God all over the whole entire planet. Up in the kingdom of heaven, up in the spirit realm, the kingdom of heaven, up in this realm. And the earth in the spirit realm, the earth in this realm. And the universe in the spirit realm, the universe up in this realm. I pray and I prophesy, I declare and I decree and on some voice command. And I pray and I prophesy for the God that you declare, that you decree, and that you command, that you speak, and that you spoken for the God. All evil change, Father God. All evil chains and traps, Father God, be smitten by the mighty hand of God, Father God, all over, all evil chains and traps over me, the people of God, the children of God, over the people of the earth, be smitten by the mighty hand of God, Father God, all over the whole entire planet. Up in the kingdom of heaven, up in the spirit realm, up in the kingdom of heaven, up in this realm. And the earth in the spirit realm, the earth in this realm. The universe in the spirit realm, the universe in this realm. I pray and I prophesy, I declare and I decree and on the sound of my voice command. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God. There's all the commandment, Jim, Father God. There's all the commandment, Jim, Jesus. There's all the commandment, Jim, H1. There's all the commandment, Jim, mind. There's all the commandment, Jim, universe. There's all the commandment, Jim. Ancient world. There's all the commandment, Jim, Sister Master. There's all the commandment, Jim, Council. I pray and I prophesy, I declare and I decree and on the sound of my voice command. And I pray y'all take the message of the Lord Jesus Christ at the moment of time. Get into some fast and praying, some reading your word. Be in relationship with the Lord. Be in relationship with the Lord. Commune with the Lord. And know this God is good news for you today. Y'all be blessed. Amen.